The Master of Science at Global Health at Georgetown is an interdisciplinary approach to global health.
So it's a structured way to use science to approach the problems of global health, sometimes maybe to resolve some of them.
You look at economics, you look at policy, you look at biostatistics, epidemiology. Those are the core tenets of the program, and then you really have an opportunity to explore what interests you outside of that.
The program is 2 semesters of classes at Georgetown, and then it's 16 weeks abroad at a field research site.
Once you go abroad, you work in a different country, you actually get the taste of how it would work in global health.
Afterward, you write a paper, and then you come back to campus to present it to the faculty and students.
You learn so much about science when it's in action. I've started applying to jobs now, and a lot of them require having experience living abroad, so this is automatically a check mark there. The faculty at Georgetown are outstanding. They all come from a wide range of backgrounds in the Global Health Program.
We have people who've been working at the World Bank, Global Health Advisors to the White House. We have researchers who worked all along the U.S.-Mexico border.
They really seem to have their hands on the pulse of global health.
In the current cohort, we have 18 people, and they're by far the nicest people I've known.
We had people from different age groups, professional backgrounds, we had physicians, science backgrounds, policy backgrounds, which was really great because you got to see different perspectives on both the academic things that you were learning, but also outlooks on culture and policy.
Washington is as well the center of power in a way, and you have so many institutions which work in global health which happen to be in Washington.
Politics aside, it's a very dynamic and diverse city.
DC is a really vibrant city, and it's a perfect place for anyone from any age group.
When you come here, you are part of this family that they call Georgetown.
I honestly can't think of a better place to become a global health professional than right here at Georgetown.